passing the baton. You know, we don't want to drop the baton. Offensively, we just don't want to drop the baton, meaning no interceptions, no fumbles, things like that. You know, just go out there. I mean, if we get three, we get three. You know, we always try to go out there and finish with points. You know, defense has been playing great ball. They got us 2-3 picks today. I mean, they played great today for us, and they've been playing great for us.
With it being New Year's Eve, how much time do you give yourself to enjoy this before you start focusing on the Rams?
I'm already on the Rams now. You know, I just got to take care of myself, though. I got to, you know, everybody just take care of yourself, try to get healthy as possible, and on to the next.
Big game tomorrow night for Alabama.
Big game?
Yeah.
Coach Saban had all those guys ready, you know. He won't let them, the game won't be too big for them, you know. They'll be ready to go.
Grady said 24-14, Clemson, what's your thoughts?
Oh, that's it.
I think Grady said it first.
No, he said it. Well, yeah, I didn't know that. I didn't know he said it. But I say the same score out of
Alabama. Very good. How about going to LA? On the road, a tough place to play.
You know, 53 yards wide, 100 yards deep, don't matter. You know, I never think about tough plays, things like that. Just stay the course. You have a process. Just stick to your process. Don't make up things. You know, it's when to go home. It's all or nothing for you.
Thanks,
Leo.
Thank you.
All right, guys.
All right.
Happy New Year.
Appreciate you.